Some breaking developments coming in right this minute. Mild tremors have been felt in northern parts of India. The epicenter of the earthquake, as per the latest reports coming in, was in the Hindu Kush region in Afghanistan. Let's go straight across to my colleague Aisha Sindhu, who's joining us over the phone line for more on this. What more do we know at this point, Aisha?
Molly, just initial reports coming in of an earthquake which has its epicenter in the Hindu Kush region of in India's neighborhood. But there have been also tremors felt in parts of North and West India. We're waiting for reports to come in from Pakistan, where it's likely that tremors would have been felt as well. I myself felt the earthquake a short while ago. So it probably we're waiting to find out more details on the extent, or rather the level on the Richter scale. We're waiting to hear on that. But the fact that it's been felt as far east of Afghanistan as North India, it just goes to show that this is probably a strong earthquake that has hit the Hindu Kush.
All right. Those are the initial reports that are coming in. Thanks very much, Aisha. Mild tremors that have been felt in northern India. Hindu Kush was the epicenter of that earthquake. We will, of course, keep a close eye on the latest reports that will trickle in on the loss of life, if any, and any damage to property. Any reports that will come in, we will closely monitor.